Yeah, we have simplified leaving your answer in index form. So the first one, this is a to power 8. This is a to power 4. Once the base is the same and you are dividing, you take one of the bases and then you subtract the power 8 minus 4. And that's equal to what? A to power what? A to power 4. And that's that on the first one. For the second one, the b part, you have b to power 3 times b to power 4 times b to power 5 over b6 times b. So what we do in this case, it doesn't matter the number of multiplication you have. What is important is that the base must be the same. And then you are multiplying. So you take one of the bases, then you add the power together. 3 plus 4 and then plus 5 over this one also, the one of the denominator, you have b6 b. So this b now is having power 1 because anything to power of 1 is that number. So that will be what? B6 plus 1. So this will give us b 3 plus 4, that's 7 plus 5, that's 12. B7 for the denominator. And then when you are dividing and the bases are the same, this is also the same as this. You take one of the bases. For division, you subtract the power. And that's what B5. The third one, the C part, you're multiplying. This is base. The base is also 5, it's 5 here. You take one of the bases. When you are multiplying and you have the same base, you take one of the bases and then you add the power together. Minus 1 cancel plus 1. And then also this x minus x. So you have 5 to the power 0. And that's equal to what? That's